I think it's too easy to be frustrated. I myself am often frustrated by the lack of humanity that I see. But I also look into those corners where people are actually being quite good and quite decent.
And this guy goes, well, why should we care about this? And I was like, well, why shouldn't you?
One of the first things that most survivors say to the film was, it's okay to cry. It's okay to, you know, be upset.
My philosophy has always been, I enforce the laws with the people, not on the people.
We are more than excited to have a generous gift for the Come Rain or Shine Foundation, who have invested their time, talent, and treasure into new programming very specifically around parenting.
Conscious parenting is first about being a better human, which sometimes involves reparenting ourselves.
I believe in many gods. Alright? I do not believe in a god at all. I believe that nobody should go hungry at the end of the day. I believe that all children should have access to primary education.
For us, we truly believe that culture is prevention. When we start modeling how we connect with our communities and our culture, it really does help our kids to understand how to cope with stressors.
Since even though we may not be able to communicate linguistically, you know, through language, people are willing to share food, and that's how we communicate.
What's different about this is that our target audience is everyone. You're creating new communities and new neighborhoods through this mechanism that we call disruptive innovation.
To 200 adults experiencing homelessness, we distribute clothing, shoes, and toiletries. And it has been amazing that this has become a Humanity 101 in action.
That is the ultimate of what we can do as a civilized people, and also as a civilized nation, as a civilized world.